Hi, my name is Brandn Del Valle. I am the director of audiovisual department for the Vineland Spanish SDA Church here in New Jersey. As part of the changing world and the changing times that we're experiencing, COVID-19 has made us reevaluate our evangelism. We are now in the age of the internet, and we have to take advantage of that. Now, we are reaching out to our public through Facebook and YouTube. We are very deliberate in communicating this. We are using also a program called Sling Studio. Sling Studio allows us to do multi-shots in one stream, as they do in sports events. You see those nice multi-camera shots. That's what Sling Studio allows us to do. But not only that, we have another program that we use we call Restream. And what Restreams allows us to do is to simulcast our signal to various social media platforms, such as YouTube and Facebook. We have found that by using this, we have increased our audience. This morning, we had a count of 80 persons looking at our video this morning, more than sometimes we have in the regular church. The team here in church is very dedicated. This is not possible. I'm just a director. My job is to get out of the way of my technical team. People like Aristides Salazar, who is a technical whiz and director. What you see is his handiwork, as the close-ups, the panning shots, that's all him. There's another person that I have to thank, and that is Domingo. Domingo loans us his computer, his Mac, and that's how we put everything together. Also, people who manage the cameras, people who manage backstage, like our youngest member, Kevin Alvarado, he is in charge of using Easy Worship so that all those slides that you see, all the presentations, all the video comes in on time.
Hello, my name is Kevin Alvarado, and I'm happy to be a part of the Vineland audiovisual team, and I'm happy to say that people have been coming in that haven't been coming before, people are watching the streams, and that people are even getting baptized. And it's been a wonderful experience.
We have someone who's in charge of our social media, who is Jose Utate. Jose Utate makes sure that we are compliant with the latest copyright laws. We are very intentional, and these people just dedicate themselves to this. They are passionate about this. There is no one person who is a star. And it's not just about transmitting. It's about once we throw our seed out, how do we do follow-up? We found since the beginning to be very intentional that our web addresses and our email addresses are very accessible. Our point of contact for these people are our first elder, who is Giovanni Perla. Giovanni Perla, what he does is he constantly is checking through the Facebook, through YouTube, and also through our email to make sure that if people contact us, that there's a follow-through. We have a beautiful experience of a person, as Giovanni Perla gave the follow-through so that the pastor can contact her, who by channel surfing through the internet found our program. And she became interested because it was a local program to her. And she decided to give her life to Jesus. In this baptismal right here, she was baptized. The AV team was so proud, and we were so happy. We were just tears. The pastor is an integral part also. He can't be in all parts. So this team is his right hand for him to follow through. And we are learning every day to grow in Jesus and to grow technically. It is true what Jesus says, that he will give us the strength, he will give us the know-how to do this. Jesus picks people who are willing, not people who are already prepared.